Good morning, Cedar Crest. It's Monday, January 7th. I'm Abby Greenwald.
And I'm Erin Forfer.
Coming up, we are running on a Keystone schedule this week.
Also, King of Hearts court members started canning last week. We'll tell you who's in the lead.
We'll be right back with all this and your school news. Juniors, remember if you have not started the 11th grade section of Project Life, now is the time. In addition to the college, technical, military visit, and job shadow, there are lessons that you must complete in the Project Life course. Sophomores and juniors, Pennsylvania Free Enterprise Week is a summer program about business, leadership, teamwork, and self-discovery. PFEW is held at Lycoming College and the Pennsylvania College of Technology in Williamsport, PA. There is a cost to the program, but financial aid is available. For more information, visit www.pfew.org or stop in the counseling office.
In club news, the court members hit the hallways on Friday. After the first day of canning, Viraj Govani is in first place, closely followed by Logan Horn and John Lux. Give to your favorite King of Hearts candidate today. King of Hearts members report to the lobby at 7:55 for pictures. Bring your questionnaires.
We'll have your weekend sports roundup with Waz on tomorrow's show.
Now we turn it over to Kyle with your weekly weather outlook.
Kyle, are we going to have off for tomorrow?
We do have some winter weather coming in for tomorrow. However, nothing should be giving us too much problems, especially when we start putting salt down on the road. As we can see, we can start to see this large system moving through our area. This band being the one in particular that's going to be troublesome. However, it's going to pass through pretty quickly. For today, we are only going to have a high of 35 and a low of 31 with some evening sleet and freezing rain, about a tenth of an inch, so nothing too bad. Tomorrow, it's going to warm up considerably with a high of 48 and a low of 35 with some afternoon light rain, nothing too bad for us to worry about. On Wednesday, we're going to have a high of 39 and a low of 29 with mostly cloudy conditions and a lot windier conditions. For Thursday, we're going to wrap up completely dry with mostly cloudy skies with a high of 33 and a low of 21. That's all for your weekly weather outlook. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Kyle. The Week 18 Daily Wings of Praise winners are Isabella Sinico, Hannah Richardson, and Carla Quintana Gonzalez. Thank you to Scott Ashbrook for donating our Daily Wings of Praise gift cards.
Congratulations to our winners, and everyone keep showing your Falcon pride. If the winners could see Mr. Schaefer in the office prior to the end of homeroom.
Everyone keep up the great work and keep showing that Falcon pride.
The Keystone tests begin today, so we are on a special schedule. Test takers should report to their assigned test-taking location after homeroom. Do your best on the test.
Those not taking the test will report to your Period 3 class.
We'll leave you with this flashback video to help get the Keystone test takers pumped up.
That's all for your morning announcements today. I'm Abby Greenwald.
And I'm Erin Forker. Make it a great day, Cedar Crest.
Yeah.
Everybody gonna pass them keystones.
Woo!
Gonna pass them keystones.
Yeah.
Everybody gonna pass them keystones.
Woo!
Gonna pass them keystones.
Yeah.
Can you feel this energy? This is the start of something great. The teachers all believe in you. Hey, but you've got to do your thing. You've got to get a good night's rest and focus on the whole test. You might not like how long it takes, but you need it to graduate. So eat a healthy breakfast, pick up your pencils and mark up your booklets. Just got to give it your best, then you'll see that you will pass the test. Let's go!